This is a Vynckier Series E 32 amp 240 volt AC circuit breaker. We're going to put about 230 volts DC on it, but limited to 24 amps or thereabouts. Got a bit of inductance in the circuit to simulate more fault current, and we'll see what happens. So if we open the circuit breaker, cleared the fault that time. Try again. Oh, second time. Alright, let's turn it off.